Last time when we revealed our first image of a black hole, it was the first time we detect light so close to a black hole event horizon. And this time is the first time we detect magnetic fields so close to a black hole's event horizon. And so what we've imaged now is our usual ring of light, our donut, and part of it has these kind of swoops. And that is this polarized light, this light that has specific directions of oscillation. And this polarized light twists in this kind of spiral structure. And because it's a spiral structure, we can actually learn about the magnetic fields near the black hole. And we see that they have a nice kind of ordered structure, which tells us that the magnetic fields are ordered. And ordered magnetic fields are able to push out gas because then the gas can freely move and you get accumulated pressure near the black hole. And then it just launches the gas out. The fun part is, of course, to take the data and see it for the first time and say, oh, wow, there's something. That's cool. What does it mean? And then the rest of the time is, how do we convince people that we understand what it means, which is not, yeah, it's kind of an exhausting part of science. And for me, I guess I've been looking at this image for a long time now. And so it's not so exciting anymore. It got to the point where it's like, okay, now it's time to publish it. But because we're releasing it today, we get to see it in a whole new way now. We get to see it through the eyes of people seeing it for the first time.